The owner of a massage parlor has been arrested now for prostitution and is accused of running a brothel. Police say 43-year-old Liping Yao runs a parlor on De Anza Boulevard. They suspected the business was a brothel, so they sent two undercover officers in to ask for massages. The officers said they were then offered sex for money. Police searched the business. They arrested Yao yesterday. They ordered her and another employee who was there during the search with human trafficking resources as well.